wona waira wona wariwu fiwo fiboni ni damu emu sumanya wafunkwa basi fifusu ka yesu jifu wasemtirewa jiwona waira wona wariwu yesu ye aje kwa mabrofu.
Yo, on est à fond. Yamouaha. Esam, à quoi va? Eba, y'a du médié. Aya, tu n'es pas. Rescue the perishing. Yaba, on chain, et fiada. Non, y'a nu kin. N'a dit, on y'a un coupon à sem, à bro. Et oui, y'a so, y'a koso. Esam, à quoi va, bim. Na debia ni akoso bo won kaiye ni se bo modin na subscribe to our YouTube channel Rescue the Perishing, Facebook Rescue the Perishing. Na wo share, na wo like it. Se ne be ya afoforo e betimi ate ensemo bibia ya di ebrew. Na last week ya ne wo share the character of sin. Emma Ibehun said, sins or sin comes of evil parentage. Afeish Ibehun said, sin is a deceiver. A defedefel. Na defedefel no, a britie bima. Na se bansua, eni adepape biya edemaye. Na se bonika se, or adepape bi demaye ya. Obetra wadike siye, or the affair de betrayal at the end of the day, no, na fe or the owo and the abrel. And na last week, your betrayal. See, the woman said, the wages of sin is death. Bonne, as well as you any owo. And to one, spiritually, ubeu. And two, physically, so, ubeu. And to spiritually, no, you don't have any fellowship with God. So, applies to physically. And you separate from the body. Now, if any that's ubiara, any more edema. Of course, that was a say, of course, what would be a chi. And we have said, no, it should be big a craving and sana. Yes, zoom in, that's a jump walk. And then you say, no, ah, yeah, sin is a robber. Bonnie, oh, you before? Bonnie, oh, you before? And to say, sin robs us of our confidence in God. And to say, of course, what are you, afei ewiae adwene afei entini maye nya ankaka e onyankopon. So the devil made God out of or out to be a liar to Eve, got them to doubt God. Wow, enti ebra Adam ni Eve ye bone no afei adwene mo nya ni sense se abrampo no se yakon nyankopon chen ya nyankopon enti ni bi me no ebra bo mu so sa. Ya ka boni bi edidi ko impo ebra ebe ya Christofo na ye ka wiya ya si wiya se nye yize ye ka nsa ya no nye yize wo de de se ka kra bi baba na witwe ya no ye hisa ye ni na ye ko into a ye di agro nye yize ono do fa wo tie mi ye wo hu no se bebe wo de no waduru no e ka kra bi it yes you can begin it again. You can start afresh. And to understand you where you are now, we are a guilty conscience. We are going to pray the temple. On fear, in temple, I am going to pray. We are going to be and then, I am going to and to you have read Hebrews chapter 3, verse 12. Now, you see, as my Bible says, Hebrews chapter 3, verse 12. I say, take heed, brethren, lest there be in any of you an evil heart of unbelief in departing from the living God. It was some the first ah, now fe ye nya, I can't say guilty conscience be impo. A cobra say, into crumpling in a couple in the beam. It was ye entry ye, yan fair muscle, send a bayer, yan yet to go for beer, yan fenge or no, and a couple in the. It is one way ya, bonnet. ebe de fe de fe o na fe yi e de wako o hawo ahudu mu e na ye mo ahwe se e so hu na etime nso e bo a eno ne the character of sinner ye busu a ye ne hu ehwe na e betimi abo a na abo a me nso enti ye be se ye hwe bibi se Jesus said he came to release man from the bondage and hold of sin. In Jesus oba oba e no obeyi nipa se afeye ma me boni akwa biem na se oba e boni akwa o onye boni akwa o ejina wanka sawo so ejina wanka sawo so. So there is a fountain filled with blood and sinners plunged beneath that flood lose all their guilt stains. The Bible says oba e no o de akwanya kese e de abeto se you will recognize the true character of sin and turn to Jesus for deliverance. Afeso oba Jesus o nchan a wetimi ajeo na waje wo nkwa. In John chapter 8 verse 32 no say and you shall know the truth and the truth shall set you free. In Jesus to nkuto ana betimi ma nkwa je a ade be don ho afri boni nyina emu. This will be our so na say udwane e ba nchan a wetimi ajeo na waje kwa 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 na wo kwa ba ye odishie ama ono onyankopon na ene na ekwese ene ohwe no aye ni atu ni din respectable sin respectable sins na ansa na no ye hwe bibi e wo John chapter 8 ye be fa from verse 1 to verse 11 John chapter 8 verse 1 up to verse 11 no na ya fanu kakra kakra na etimi aboye John chapter 8 verse 1 up to 11 all can kind say Jesus went unto the Mount of Olives and early in the morning he came again into the temple and all the people came unto him and he sat down and taught them. Enti abribiara na na Jesus Kristo ye no se ohun krofo akuaku a obo moden se obebben san krofo no na ono om ache onyankopon asem. John chapter 8 so sa na Jesus Kristo eyeye se obebben krofo na afi ono om ache ono onyankopon asem. Afi verse 3 no say and the scribes and Pharisees brought unto him a woman taken in adultery. And when they had set her in the midst, they said unto him, Master, this woman was taken in adultery in the very act. Now, Moses in the law commanded us that such should be stoned. But what sayest thou? O head of what, Utiemi? When he and someone, for a see for any scribe for you, and the other is who's in chain, say, Yakotu, mami, our jamaboom. Now, you're the only kind of woman. Now, Moses in Bramunson, actually, I say, say, Obisa, acquire, sir, O cum, and is your cum, now, and the same, and I want to say, Okafa. Verse 6. This they said, tempting him. Yeke mo no say, motive wa na ekuta nkorfo any say, they were tempting Jesus so that they can get something against him. Almost when Jesus Christ said, "Nebeya, omele bibi etia no mo nyakwan abunukun fo." Meto aso that they might have to accuse him, but Jesus stood down and with his finger wrote on the ground as though he heard them not. So when they continued asking him, he lifted up himself and said unto them, he that is without sin among you, let him first cast at her. And yes, kusu ye di no butu form no kusuwa all church reform. Now, Jesus will have press and the door, so no. And profanity in the castle, or story, na otumo omo se nia onye boni da mo otubo omo no otubo omo wan otubo omo oba no. Verse 8, and again he stood down and wrote on the ground, and they which heard it, being convicted by their own conscience, went out one by one, beginning at the eldest, even unto the last. And Jesus was left alone, and the woman standing in the midst. And Jesus had lifted up himself, and saw none but the woman. He said unto her, Woman, where are those that accuse us? Has no man condemned thee? Verse 11, she said, No man, Lord. And Jesus said unto her, Neither do I condemn thee. Go and sin no more. Et pour ainsi faire, ben soyez Christ avec. Na, assemblée, il vous a laissé. On n'y peut pas accueillir beaucoup de maïs, na. Alors il est sadab. On n'y peut pas accueillir beaucoup de maïs. Et on n'y peut pas miner beaucoup de maïs. C'est ayant nos croyances. Pharisiens font, à quoi tu sais? Mais amen, ayant parasé, oyez bibi soir. Na, obéman ouais, obéman y en a na bon kumna na. Jésus Christ, he was the master teacher. And you know, Jesus knew their thoughts. Said they were tempting him. Almost on our way. No money be the Tiano. Nancy Kusuka said, Nya on your bonnet on to woman. And the woman was caught in the act of adultery. She was brought to Jesus to trap him in his answer to the scribes and Pharisees. The religious leaders tell Jesus what Moses' law said was to be done with her. But what do you say? And say that Moses in Ranaka now also a day and also worker a farmer. Another four with him. I say, Jesus silenced, accused them to continually press him for an answer. And before no one is a more pressure, Christus, only Pipian is answer. He that is without sin, let him cast first stone. Near on your body than on no on to war and for more. Being convicted of their own conscience, they all left. And go follow on what you will go for no mina on die echo. So here is a sharp contrast between say a respectable sinner. Say na usifati asie efa. On se MP bebre no. Ye prese. Ye 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 di ye di besie. Na ya pimpi mon profo se. Asume si anaso benten. Ane ye bwane. So obe kaya. Ye chi wadi ye di esisu se. Ebra adami ifi ye bwane no. Omu suro se. Omu di blame me mwa mwaka somo mo. E nyan kupo wana ado obani ma miye. Obani se se wane dada miye. And he obeys to say, or did blame every man. As I said, I know he said, Onyankopon, he is not respecter of person. Onyankopon, he is not. And he said, assume a child, make them a new one. A hypocrisy. So, respectable and unrespectable persons, respectable and unrespectable sins, as some would define it. The woman was looked down upon as a rank sinner. And if you receive one, I'm going to go and obey the body of the super. Now, Berman over here. Now, Berman over here. And to obey the body of the super, so by the body of the sonodo, it's a son of your ban. And so, when you listen to your body, now, as soon as you now swear, as soon as you start pointing to this, no swear, on the end of what? But this religious leader's sin was also rank, but they looked upon themselves as leaders of sin. Now, who has her for a for your own body in the pride in the now, all your money will never come from here, my minute, you know, all because of say, only religious leaders. I'm going to perform with DNA. Which was baser in the eyes of the Lord, the woman's sin or the religious sin? Ain't he say Classification about the term respectable sin. But many do, and we want to look at this so-called respectable sin. Send ye ye boni bija boni bino. Ye pese ye shre. Boni ye soni boni ye enso. Aso eba ni yanko boni mua. Boni bisu chen boni biya na. Na answer is no. So let's look closer at the expression respectable sins. So sin that takes on the semblance of goodness or innocence and judge itself by the dignity of its manner and appearance. And ti boni buwa, ya pisho boni ni din. Na, ya kari no, ni ya susu no, ni ya susu mwa vese, sa hawa niwe eswa. Sema kubwe jamae. Na wonsu a wakwe mwako ya ubi. Ubi kwe midiza, as a, oboni suon. Na, miya ma ya ubi. Na wonsu a kubwe jamae. And na miya kubwe jamae, na wonsu a ya ubi. Ni mne insi waa. Nesu, ye peja boni bi. Ni eja boni bi. Sana na, for a safe war, eye. And to say, it is sin in the life of respectable people, whether in the community or in the church. Say, a banon, and patemwa yeti, and asa asafunimwa. Obi tibinka say, sahabu niwe di yeka, sahabu niwe di yeka, dabi. So these sins are separated from the ones that have been open and evident consequences. Wahum, inti, bwani na ye hunu, enu yeka huwasem. Asume sidi ye, ya chenu se na oye. Asume sidi, ye kuhun se na oye. Na yen suwe, na yen suwe. So because of the respectability of the person, their sins may be harder to detect. Inti asume si, ya kena se, onko shia si ni yen huwasem unka. Unu nofo uti ime. Inti no, de yu ni akuni tiye no. Na ya shemo na ni boni obe ni biya ni jina ne so na se ye se ya separate se oni akono ye yi nes baby ani ye chere se asume se die ni boni ne die ase twen obi a die ani ye mo ati ase se onyakopono ni yim se osikani ana so onyani so do osikani nti no e ba no boni a onyakopon odon ho beche dabi dabi. So in spite of their respectability, condemned by God, senia enkofono eji mama ni si ho na omukase mama ni wakobo adwaman na beba no wehe ya fa na ama Yesu Kristo se ni onye bo ni dan onto bo mo no enkofo no ma dini bo omfo omuti bo omfo omujane koye omujane ekoye. So respectability often blinds people to the true character of sin. Se ye yimu no e frankofo ni e ma ni esese ye ka no ye nka enti boni ba ko so ye boni. Even though committed by respectable people, say asume si o and aso be tiba na yo so na no ebone. It is wrong to think that sin is only associated with unrespectable people. No, yet me ka say e go for dey omo yesu kunti no so omo ebone anya hwe dabi yet me ka say. So Jesus condemned the respectable people in his society in no uncertain terms because of their sin. Ni on ye boni dan onto bo mo no teje bibi aw Matthew chapter 23 verse 27 to 28 no all can kind say, woe unto you scribes and Pharisees hypocrites, for ye are like unto wicked sepulchres, which indeed appear beautiful outward, but are within full of dead men bones, and are of uncleanness. A lot of poor hypocrites. Where you near from? Where you near from? It's an essay. They be a mother must appoint you be so. Say assume see there. Near oya no na unsuwe. So so-called respectable sins and sinners have a grave danger about them. Say that your point to be near, you know, a very serious. Ah, as I say, any etimi ba ya ho so. So since that bring terrible consequences can be seen for what they are. Even sometimes a terrible sin when committed by a respectable person is often overlooked and winked at. Oh, Ekufuado de onye bone mahama nko na ye bone. Oh mahama de onye bone Ekufuado kwa na ye bone enti ye onkrofo a omo ye onbeka ye onkrofo omo ye a ye nka eye nyaachum eye hypocrisy. So but analyze and see which one is worse. A man who breaks into your house and steals money, or a man who breaks into your confidence and sells a bad product to you. So obi aba ofie no be wia o usika e si wudem. Ana so obi aba ofie no be ton ade a enye dia ma. Hwe so so ne be na dem. En so so ne be ana dem. Ne to so mienu. One who lies to get what he wants. Or politicians or religious leaders who teach lies to get a following. Obi abetwa atro na wanya ne opɛ ana sɛ politicians ana sɛ asofo atrofo etwa atro de pa akra ɛsa sɛ odum sɛ sɛ wanya akra obenya sika enti yɛ hwɛ manyim in the name of politics yɛ hwɛ na politicians ɛyɛ adɛn enti yɛ ne de yɛnhu ɔmo sɛ ɔmo hu ɔmo sɛ ne ɔmo yɛ ne yɛ na emu obi kuri abrɔde yɛ hwɛ. So you call your, I mean, cells are hold work, prisons are hold work. Obi, akutabro, obi bro, dear. You're getting 25 years. Politicians, edi sika hold work, eko go amanani, edi sika hold work, eko omon pase. No, sorry, ya. Oma kase, asume si, urodi no kuriya eno, ani ye jeli nino, epesi ye tukata se shase. Nesko viske so omon pase. God is watching. Hypocrisy, nyatum, nyatum, and ekoso, ewa yemeni. So, in one sense, respectable sins are more excusable than the baser. Ain't he? Nia e respectable sins, you know? Oh, I know the enye, enye kura, I know the enye, enye, as soon as the enye, oh, I know the enye, name mudi ena ye sasso, you know, enwa ni ebebe, enwa ni ebebe, one of what? Utie enti e mo hu se onyankopon e pa na se mu a onyanyi mu ondo obi na ontai obi na ontai obi na ondo obi. God is for us all. Onyankopon odo obi a yehu bibie e wo Luke chapter 12 verse 47 to 48 no oh kin kan se and that servant which knew his master's will and prepared not himself neither did according to his will shall be beaten with many stripes. Akwa onim ni wura asede a esese on oya wanye no e maybe e bebu anu e ma pa a e bebu anu esese wunim se wunim papa ye na wanye won se e fitia se be hwe James 4:17 se ni onim papa na wanye no abebo ne dia ma no enti wunim se dia so esi eye enye but wo ye bi. What the end here? I'm supposed to be here anymore. All of a sudden, you're on your right. I said, "Yeah, I just saw you no one here. No, you're not born in my baby. Me too. So I say, but he that knew not and did commit things worthy of stripes shall be beaten with few stripes. For unto whomsoever much is given, of him shall be much required. And to whom men have committed much, of him they will ask the more." Another of what? Utie. In the first one, we say, Sabonin says so, Sabonin says so, a banning Yanko Pansimua, Bonibi, and so shall Bonibi, Bonibia, Ayabon. Every ain't so, Yakoso, and that was a deal. Say a Samba when chain, near the one Yanko Pansimua, and to say, Abro. That's a net, ain't Yanko Pompa, Yabasaba when chain, not a fee, Yadi Adiciano, and to us all, Abba, not a Timmy Abwa. Yes, so I said, Kosone subscribe to our YouTube channel, Rescue the Perishing. Now, please, Facebook and so, but when you like it, na eshe me, nyankupu nshira, amen.